In our Health Watch tonight, the first shipment of H1N1 vaccinations for Santa Cruz County is tentatively set to arrive at the end of the month. Action News reporter Phil Gomez tells us who will get the shots first.
That first batch of H1N1 vaccines will be used to vaccinate first responders, health care workers, pregnant mothers and children under age 5, the most vulnerable to the virus.
More than 36,000 people fall into the high-risk category here in Santa Cruz County. They'll be first in line to receive the H1N1 vaccination when it's made available either by October 1st or no later than mid-October.
The Santa Cruz County Health Agency has 9,000 doses of the H1N1 vaccine.
It will be available from all the usual sources in the private sector. And there is no charge for the federal vaccine itself. This is a federally supplied vaccine.
There might be some administrative cost to receive the vaccination, but that cannot exceed more than $21. The County Health Services Agency plans to hold public clinics for H1N1 vaccinations, similar to what they hold for seasonal flu shots, but those remain in the planning stage.
We'll be coordinating some effort in that way as well. Aside from private providers, there will be some public clinics and, you know, again, for the appropriate priority groups with that cap on.
Currently, the County Office of Education is monitoring school children who are the most susceptible to the virus.
Well, basically what we're doing, we're working with all of the school nurses and the district office staff, and they are identifying children that have flu-like symptoms, not necessarily swine flu or H1N1, and they're tracking that to see if there's anything that is abnormal.
In the coming weeks, you can expect a media blitz encouraging people to get vaccinated and where you can get it done. In Santa Cruz, Phil Gomez, KSBW Action News 8.
Young people with chronic health conditions up to age 18 and caretakers of children and those with chronic health conditions will round out the priority list.